I doing? So, I have a few minutes before I have to go get the kids, and thought we could spend that time putting some of these curlers in your hair. So, I know you wanted to try these, and we hadn't been able to try them yet. So, I thought since we have a little bit of time, we could try them. You could sleep in them overnight, and then we could see how it looks tomorrow. If you want to take them home with you and sleep in them, you can, and then bring them back to me at work if it works out for you tomorrow. Or I can take them out before you leave here. It doesn't matter. You want to try sleeping with them? And they'll definitely make better curls. Just checking out your hair here. So I think we need to start by putting some oil in your hair. I have this, this is coconut milk, anti-breakage serum by OGX. So I think we need to put some of this in to just get the dryness out of your ends. I love this stuff. So I'm just gonna work this into the ends. Okay, and then I'm gonna get the side. I'm just working on the ends right now. I don't want to put anything on the in the shaft or the roots. I will work up the shaft of the hair. Good. I'm just gonna do a little bit more. Right. Perfect. Okay, so hair looks good. I'm liking it. Now let's brush it. Okay. I'm gonna start out with this brush. It's like kind of like a wet brush. So it's you can see the bristles like kind of give really easily. So I think it won't pull your hair. Gonna be really gentle. I know you have a super sensitive scalp. Don't want to pull your hair or anything like that. Yeah, your hair's not that. Especially because we put all the oil in. You don't have to worry about it. It's pretty under control. Not trying to pull your hair. Just tell me if I'm So while I'm going through brushing, let me get this section, and I'm going to start clipping. Go through and do a finer brush. Have you ever used one of these brushes? This helps to not pull as much because there's a lot of fine pieces, but they're very, very small and they're very thin. So it does help to not pull as much. I think it also feels really good when you aggregate a brush with this type. So I saw it was supposed to snow. It is supposed to snow tomorrow. Do you know if you're gonna try to go to work or anything? Yeah, I think I'll try to. I think it's gonna warm up. Sorry, I didn't mean to pull. I think it's gonna warm up, so I'm gonna try to take a stab at it. Really helps to work the oils into your hair, this type of brush, because it's such a fine brush. So yeah, just so you know, like if I add oil to my hair, my dog hears something, I typically will use this brush. Let's start clipping your hair up, and then we'll add a few of these. We'll add a few of these curlers. Okay, so I'm going to just start by. Just gonna use this comb. Okay, so I have that part, that section, those two sections. Let me just look over here. Okay, so you have a little bit of hair on both sides. That's good. Yeah, even with that slate side part, it's still gonna have a lot of hair on the side. I think I'm going to use this bit here, and then I'm just going to clip with this. Okay. Yep. I'm going to do a second one over here with the other bit of hair. And let me get. I'm going to use this bit, and then we're just going to twist. All right, so I've got it sectioned out. I'm gonna start on the side. I'm gonna take the first bit of hair. So, were you thinking bigger curls? I was thinking bigger curls. Okay, perfect. So I'll do, just play it by ear and see what works. Okay, I'm gonna open this. I got that section here, so just bear with me. Different sizes. Let me show you the three sizes that I usually go with. Sorry, this one is like got a piece of ribbon on it. Yeah, I've used these a couple times on myself, so just don't worry. Okay, so you can see they have like this Velcro type of material. I usually like to go for the pink, but I do have the green sides. You can see that compared to the pink. You can see how they stick together. They're kind of like a Velcro-y like thing. And then I have the yellow, but I usually use this for more like bangs and stuff. So let's do pink. Okay, so I'm gonna just start out with this section right here. I'm gonna just run my comb through it because again, we just wanna see how it's not there, it's not frizzy. A teasing comb, actually. You got it. Alright, so I'm just gonna take this hair and I am going to take my pink curler. I'm gonna just attach this here. The next one. I think I'm gonna use this one. So, got that. I am going to do one side down as far as size on this. So I'm going to split this hair into two pieces. Okay, and now I'm going to go in with this green one. It's less hair, so I don't want to do a pink one, okay? Leave them in for a few hours. And then just get a clip. There we go. Alright, perfect. And then let's go with this piece here. This is a smaller piece. And it's more towards your face. So to get kind of that ringlet curl around your face. Can go for yellow or blue. I'm gonna say yellow. I think this one's gonna, blue one might be too tight of a curl. I'm kind of on the edge about it. Well, here's the thing, if we do yellow, let's just do yellow. I think it's best. I think blue is just really small. I even have a smaller one, actually. I have this purple one. That's the size difference. I still have this ribbon. I don't know where this ribbon came from. What the heck? Alright, let's go ahead and get this yellow one in. I obviously did not clip that one very well. It keeps falling forward. Alright, let's get this one here. Don't even need a clip for that one. It's done so well. Made me kind of like that. That size clip. All right, I'm gonna take this clip out. And we're gonna go in with another yellow one, I think, on this piece. One there. Sorry, I didn't mean to pull your hair. Sorry, I'll get the piece out of your face just a second. I'm gonna do that one next. I don't want to clip it up again. All right. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with another yellow one. So let me just grab one of those. Oh, do your fingers ever get cold? And look at this. My fingers get cold and my rings are like so loose. Alright, let's do this one. Another green one on this one, just like the other sides. You have green, yellow, yellow, green. Sorry. you would think I didn't just brush your hair. too funny. No, it happens sometimes when I section out the hair. It's not a big deal. Alright. So we are going to go in with the these two together so that they don't. There we go. All right. Let's do this side again. Sorry. Alright, so are you thinking you're sleeping with these in? I mean, you can, yeah. I think you'll get a better curl. Just looking at how much hair I have here. I'm gonna go in with this pink. Oh, yeah, don't worry. You can always just bring it back. Me whenever you take them out, so like I use them daily. If you like a set, maybe I can grab you a set for your birthday or something, you know? It's always nice to have something like that in mind. Okay. And then I'm just gonna flip this up to your head because I don't want it to pull. It's just a really big clip. Another small one near the face. good. I'm gonna do green because I have a good bit of hair here. I could do pink too if you want. Pink. I'm just gonna set that right by your ear. Okay, so I think we need to do, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we actually have 7, so I'm gonna do 8. So we have 4 and 4 essentially. It's pretty even. Of course, you won't be able to tell how it's curled once we take it out, but I'd rather just have an even number. Okay. And for this one, I have 1 of those, 2 of those, 3, 4, green. It's kind of a medium amount of hair, it's not too much. Okay. Sorry, maybe I didn't clip that up enough. Is it okay? Let me just grab a smaller clip. There we go. Then I'll just clip it back this way a little bit. Okay. So, ton of curlers in here. How are you feeling? Good? You think you'll be able to sleep on them tonight? I think it'll be fine. I tried to kind of do it more forward, so it's hair from the back, but it's coming forward. So I think you'll be able to sleep fine, especially if you sleep on your back more. Tell you what, try it out. If you hate it, just take them out, but we can try something next time during the day. It's just a try. When you take them out, don't brush it. Either use a wide tooth comb. I don't have one here to show you. You know what I mean? Or just run your fingers like that through it. So, I can't wait to see it tomorrow at work. Hopefully the weather doesn't mess it up on your way in. And I think it's going to look awesome. Okay. All right. I'll see you tomorrow morning.